How can you tell them? How can, on one hand, we are saying we are fighting crime, and the other hand, you give them license to explode dynamite and explosives and so on in Quarry? It just can't work. And I ask the government to deny this, if this is so. Tell us it is not so, because it is a very frightening situation indeed, Mr. Speaker.